Today I'm going to be showing you how to use the Control Force hairspray. You're going to want to hold this approximately 10 to 12 inches away from dry hair and spray in short increments. If you find that the nozzle is getting clogged, then just run it under warm water. Have a great day with Verde.